Now, question number 28 is, let f be a continuous strictly increasing function from 0 to infinite onto 0 to infinite and g be inverse of f. Now, it says if a and b, they are greater than 0 and a is n equal to b, then this integral from 0 to a fx dx plus this integral from 0 to b gy dy, it will be which of the following option? Now, what we'll do is we'll randomly take up a graph. So this function fx, it is continuous and strictly increasing, and it is an onto function from 0 to infinite. So suppose that is the graph of y equals fx. Now this integral from 0 to fx dx, it is nothing but it is area of this function fx from 0 to a with the x-axis. So we are talking about this area. So this area in red, it corresponds to this integral, and let us say this area is a1. Now we'll draw a line at some point y equals b. So if we draw a line at some point at y equals to b, then this integral from 0 to b gy dy will correspond to this area. That's your a2. Now this integral, which is 0 to a fx dx plus 0 to b gy dy, it is a1 plus a2. Now we talk about area of this rectangle. Area of this rectangle is ab. So this area a1 plus a2 is actually greater than or equal to area of rectangle ab. So value of this integral is always greater than or equal to ab, and that's your option A.